So let's break it down for you. Not too hard to get through here. Sunshine this morning, mostly sunny skies expected through this afternoon. I think readings will be in the upper 50s, lower 60s for your lunch hour plans, and a high of 70 degrees expected here in Kansas City for today. Certainly picture perfect weather expected here in Kansas City for all of your outdoor plans for the second half of your weekend. And we know thousands of you are going to pack the house out at Arrowhead. We're going to have a pink out at Arrowhead. That's why Stephanie and I have our pink instead of the red on for today. And we are going to see chilly conditions for tailgating. I think if you're going to be outside tailgating out in the parking lot this morning for a few hours before the game, I'd grab at least a couple extra layers, light layers at least, with readings in the 40s and 50s. I think we'll be right around 60 degrees at kickoff, 71 later this afternoon. Man, it is going to be a game. Just to talk about all the excitement about the noise record and all of the pink streamers with all of the aerobatics that are going on before the game. So it is just going to be beautiful weather here in Kansas City for all of that. Now, as we're heading back to work tomorrow, many of us are going to be dodging some rainfall, I think, to begin the new work week. Here's a look at future scan as we're moving through the daytime hours Monday. Initially, during the morning, the middle of the day, it should be dry. But as we're heading towards Monday afternoon, Monday evening, here comes our next storm system. Initially, it'll be more hit or miss, but there is that potential for rain for any evening activities you may have for your Monday. This is at 6 o'clock. Now, I think really our best chance of rain will happen late Monday night into early Tuesday morning. You can see by 10 o'clock Monday, looking a little bit more widespread in terms of rainfall. And we do have a widespread opportunity of rain, a 70% chance for your Monday evening, and that will carry over into early Tuesday morning as well. And this storm system will not only bring us rain, Stephanie, but some much colder temperatures, from 70s the next couple of days for afternoon highs to 60s here by Tuesday. By Wednesday, I think many of us are going to struggle in the 50s in terms of high temperatures during the afternoon. Something else to note there, yes, the 30s are likely going to sneak in here by Wednesday morning. So a little chilly this morning, but I think we'll go from chilly to cold, at least in the morning, as we're heading into the new week.